Hello, this is Ed Delgado, the National Predictive Services Program Manager at the National Interagency Fire Center in Boise, Idaho, with this month's fire outlook for May, June, July, and August. As we get into May, we start to see some decrease in the fire danger across the plains where grasses are starting to green up this time of year, but we still have some high potential areas across Arizona, New Mexico, and southern Colorado, and also an area in northern Nevada and southern coastal California where grasses either remain from previous seasons or we're starting to see early green up conditions beginning to cure out with temperatures rising. As we get into June and July, we see an expansion of the trouble areas, especially across the southwest, moving more toward the western parts of Arizona and northward into Utah and a more broader area of northern Nevada. We also see some areas of the foothills in interior California where drier conditions are starting to take hold and grasses are curing out, as well as the southern coast of California. In July, we see conditions starting to move north. Typically, we see conditions drying out in the northern Rockies, and we see an increase in fire potential across Montana and the Pacific Northwest, as well as parts of Idaho and northern California. And then in August, when at the heat of the summer and an increase in the potential for thunderstorm activity and lightning starts, we see a broader area across the Northwest, the Northern Rockies, and the Northern Great Basin. Looking at Alaska, they've had a fairly wet winter and spring, and so conditions are below normal there heading into May and June, and as we get into the later parts of the summer, we should see normal fire activity in that region. And that's the outlook for this month.